Okay, so he's lying again. He's a lying Hello.
Hello.
What are you doing?
I'm cooking food.
Wow, what is it?
It's food.
It's wrong.
Yeah, it's wrong in the middle.
What have you done?
I'm seasoning it with sage grilling spice.
Oh, okay, let me see.
It's very good. It's very expensive. It costs 9 cents. And you can't do food without more than iodized salt.
Oh, okay, why?
Because if you don't use this salt, the meat only disappears.
Oh. To like your Dora Adventureland?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, we don't want that. Okay, so what's the next step?
So the next step is to let it marinate.
Okay.
In this.
For how long?
For 10 seconds. So will it count with me? Now, I hope it's not too salt because I did not know this was salt.
Oh.
That's right. It's not boring.
It's your fault if everything tastes like food.
Yes, it is. And then we use a little of this. This is my fresh urine. It's fresh.
No, you're lying.
Okay, I'm just kidding. It's actually Margaret's.
Okay, so then you have to explain who Margaret is.
Margaret is actually a little plant that we saw the first night we were here. Or was it the second night? I don't remember. But she was on the window.
Yeah, I will show you.
Yes, sir.
It's the window over there. Can you see? There.
Yes, I'll pause the story. We have to put some more oil in here. Do you see like a bit?
Yeah.
Now it's ruined. I'm just kidding. Okay, Margaret. So she's a fly, and we all connected with her. Me mostly.
No, just 1 second.
No.
So the dress that you're wearing, where are it from? It's like a gown dress.
It's not a dress. It's an apron. And
okay.
Now I'm gonna cook the turf.
Okay, so...
So, while we're waiting for the meat to marinate and the oil to get warm, I'm gonna tell you about my best friend, Margaret. Yes. She only likes me, but she said to Ida and to Lucas that she likes them, but that's not true. That's not true. So don't listen to them. They're lying.
Okay, so he's lying again. He's a lying... And Lucas, when you're editing this, you need to beep that word because it's not, we can't use that on YouTube, okay? Yeah, let's continue.
Yes, so now the pan is hot, and now we can put the meat in the pan. And just hope that it's not too salty.
Okay, so we're
going to
eat what?
A french fry, and meat, and sauce.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking that we need to let Gabriel continue cooking. We can't disturb him too much, because then there won't be any food. Okay? So let's stop here and we will see each other later. Okay. Bye. So what are you wearing?
This is my apron.
It looks so pretty.
Yes, it's the new